All right, I'm going to show you all how to power level a level 1 character from 1 to 20 to use scrolls on them. So what you want to do is have 3 level 99 characters. It doesn't really matter what they are. I have a rogue, a fighter, and a medic. Not the best team, but they get it done. And my level 90, my level 1 character is a blacksmith. So what you want to do is put all your points in tech. As you see, she's got 51 points in tech. Just put all your bonus points in there for now. And you can see she's got a lot of S ranks already from me doing this. So what you want to do, put all your level 1 guys' points in tech when you're leveling up. So first off, what you want to do is go to the level 43 search quest and go down here first, kill this enemy. Right now we're just trying to get TP. These level 43 guys should be total pushovers. And you might be saying, well, how is this the fastest way to power level? Well, just watch. So boosting all the points in tech. Go over here, kill this guy. That was slick. Okay. And the other thing I didn't mention is you need one of your characters to have the experience field skill. So my medic has it. I started out with a medic with experience, and she's been awesome throughout the entire game. So I highly recommend getting like a medic with experience. So what we want to do now is go over here, go past this guy. Wait until your morale's 100 just because. Doesn't really matter, but okay, now you just go back and forth on these two spots. You can do it this way too. And we're looking for these guys. Now, this is going to be really lucky if you get them. So, there's several different battles that you can get. These guys are the best because they give you the most EXP. So, yeah, they're going to be level 96. They're not total pushovers, but you should be able to win if you've got 3 level 99 characters. Just make sure that your level one character doesn't die. They've got some rangers and stuff. Sometimes it can be tricky. I recommend trying to kill the rangers as fast as you can, because they can really sneak up on you. If they go to the left, if they go to the right, then you're fine. But if they go to the left and they start going after your level one character, then you can be in trouble. So once you've beaten them, check it out. All the way to level 22. So just put her points however you want, because it doesn't matter. She's gonna rank up again. And that's how you do it. So that was level 1 to level 20 in like 8 minutes. And you also get some gold. So then you just go to return to base. If you don't get lucky, it can take longer. That's probably the shortest amount of time it can take, honestly. Sometimes you need to get two battles in with, like, you don't want to fight Bar, and you do not want to fight the Monoceros. If the Bored Noble comes up with the Monoceros, don't fight it. It's a waste of time. But yeah, that's pretty much it. If it'll let me get in here, I can show you the rank up thing, and then we'll be done with this video. Well, whatever, you guys don't need to see the rank up thing. That's okay. There we go. So now we just go to train, class up. Select our character. Select something she doesn't already have an S in. SP scroll. Confirm. All the points into tech. And you just do it again. Go to quest. Search Resonil, go to Pastura, and here we are back where we were before. So that's how to do it.